Whatever man sows, that's what he reaps. Buri muntu yena chichasiga, chichakungula. Now, this corona, when it came, we analyzed it for you scientifically, and we told you that it was a simple disease to avoid. And it's indeed simple. But many people did not agree. So we tried, we used the governmental power which we had to put in place restrictions until we were being falsely accused. And the Bible talks of never make no, the chapter says, blessed are those who are falsely accused. So I'm very happy to be falsely accused. This is a N95. If you put it on, even if you put the other face shield, even if the people have corona, it will not catch me. But when I stand up to speak and I'm protecting myself, it means my supporters are infecting one another. They're infecting one another. Me, I am safe, but for them, they're infecting one another. It's criminal. I cannot understand how people can do something like this. And the electoral commission of Mr. Byabakama, I don't know what they are doing, why they should allow all this nonsense to go on. I am not happy with that electoral commission. This of Byabakama and the police, that police there. I took seriously the advice of His Grace the Archbishop Emeritus that when it is Thanksgiving, you should invite all groups. You should have invited all the political parties. I hope the people who are involved can make a case that they invited them but they didn't come. Or inter-religious council. Said Omsango now. The Omsango is with the inter-religious council. Because I was about to blame government that you are the one who did not invite all shades. Should invite them. If they come, they come. If they don't, that would be there. I thought that's a very good point.